Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play Xenoclash 2. When we left off last time, we saw Golem. Didn't talk to him, we just kind of snuck past him. He was communicating with somebody and they didn't call him Golem. They called him by a different name, like Coxter or something like that. And they were talking about Halstedom and how we're such primitive. It was a very interesting conversation. The other creature said that Golem must really dislike this generation and that he could just kill us all and hope something better spawns. So, this generation implies that they've been around for a very long time, watching multiple generations, but like, I don't know, generations of what? What are Golem and whoever he was talking to the people of Halstedom? Interesting stuff, so we'll see where it goes. First off though, at this moment here, I think Gad is mostly just concerned with getting father mother, so we'll return to focusing on that. So, do I keep a bit of ranged, or do I do really like just beating on things? Probably foolish. Ranged is probably better. Okay. I don't know, the game left it here for me, so I feel like perhaps this is going to be... Maybe there's going to be like a heavy enemy coming up next, and I'm going to need this. Father, mother! Oh, yep, that is a heavy. So, two little guys. Hopefully we can dispatch them quickly. I could call Zetsi. Remet. Always remet. Okay, you get the little guys, and I will get... Ooh, jeez Louise. Valvico just destroyed my beat stick. That might be a problem. Oof. Okay. So another problem. Oh no, and I can't get back to the goods. Well, it's just gonna be what it's gonna be, I suppose. Okay. Ooh! Let's try that again. Big slow weapon is still probably better than the ranged one, though. Probably, yeah. I could go back and change our mind. It's not too late. Oh, unless it's just got... Oh, you know what, though? Let's go, let's cheat a little bit. I know, that's crappy of me. Now then, where's the other one? Or did the game figure it out and took it out for me? Yeah. Get out of here. I don't even care about you. You're the one I'm after. Yes. Oh, until that remet. Get off my sister. Ah, could have busted himself out at any time, eh? Just didn't want to. Because he probably figured that all his children would have run away, so there was no point.
You could do that all along?
Not until my children came for me. My children. I am so sorry I lied to you.
think I knew Father Mother. I always suspected he hadn't given birth to us. But unlike Gat, I didn't make such a fuss about it.
All I did was try to talk to Father Mother. Father Mother made the fuss.
Father Mother will stay here. He is a kidnapper and cannot be trusted outside. You are not even his real son and daughter.
It's a complicated situation, Golem. I know, I'm in the weird position of feeling a degree of sympathy for a kidnapper. No, Remat, don't. Why do we hurt when... Yeah, why is that?
You are just too primitive to understand any other way.
Thanks.
This is not my prison, Remat. I explained to your fellow Xenos what a prison is, and they took a reasonable course of action. It is not my place to command, but to guide. I brought just the law. Others stepped up to enforce it.
All right. That's fair.
You say you won't interfere, yet I see you blocking the stairs.
I'm gonna break you in half. You're gonna pay.
Oh, man.
I'll kill you. Come on, come on.
All right. My family versus enforcers, eh? Alternating left and right punches allows you to make longer combos. Oh. Alright then. I mean, Father Mother is not... You can't claim that Father Mother's good, but... I mean, he obviously does care about his family. And even though we weren't originally his, he didn't harm the children that he raised. I believe he probably truly did love him. It doesn't make it at all right, what he did, but I think it does make it more complicated.
Go to the family plaza. Maybe we'll find some of the other there.
Now, the others may or may not want anything to do with you, Father Mother, and that's entirely their decision. It's totally fair. Alright, I think we'll just follow Father Mother at this point, as we explored everything fairly well already. Listen to that triumphant music. And yet I'm not convinced that what we're doing is the right thing. Golem made some really good points. You know, if it's true, and he just explained what a prison is, and everyone else decided, yeah, we want to do that, and Father Mother belongs there, then... Who am I really to... We can't pin the blame on Golem for that. If he's just bringing new concepts and letting people decide if they want to adopt them or not.
The family plaza. This place has some memories.
Not long ago, we were trying to kill each other in this very place.
Well,
no. Therium making one of his famous brews, or Hanea teaching sparring to the kids. That sort of memory.
The kids.
They were all given back.
About this, but I suppose it's clear you will never steal a child again.
You can't. It's a horrible thing to do. But how can we really trust him not to?
Hey, Father Mother, what's you doing here?
Hold on, Father Mother. Is Father Mother with me? Because will it make a difference if we talk to Oompa now? Oh yeah, we can add him. No, I don't. I'm looking wrong. For a second, I'm like, oh, this means I have three. No, it means he costs three, and I don't have it. Okay, how did I get to that screen before? Map. Still no skill. Okay, I gotta find another place before I can gain skills. Bummer. Oompa, it kills me that you're right here. And we could... I don't know. I'm assuming that none of the other kids... talked to Father Mother before they decided to go, but that could be completely wrong. Okay. Where are you going, Father Mother? Stay near me in case... Well, I mean, you're pretty capable of defending yourself, but, you know. I'd like to help out if someone attacks you. Which seems possible.
I knew
knew they'd come here.
Take someone and leave him in a rotten box. That's not what we do.
And what do you do? Because all I've seen is you attack each other like angry beasts.
Well, yeah. Which one of you has a problem with Father Mother? He didn't steal anyone from any of you. Let anyone who has a problem with us come.
All right, fair.
The jail keeps the criminal away.
Her name is Father Mother, not Criminal, and she's had her fair share of punishment already. Don't get to say she needs more.
If you have a problem with us, come fight us and we'll settle.
That's not really a fair way to settle things. Alright, and of course, I figured we're not going to fight Golem, because, you know, Golem's just not going to. Okay. I meant to get remat. What happened? Oh, I think it was telling me something and I missed it. All right, get up. Atanjas, however you want to say that name. Man, Father Mother. You're a good ally to have. He's tough. Alright, Kinori's down, and this one's gotta be close. Oh, but there's more. Nah. It'll be fine, Father Mother. We got this.
No.
What happened? Oh.
You'll have better chances any other time. Run away. I'll be fine.
Get out of my home, you pack of rats.
Go. Get him.
No, that's not a safe place for you to stay.
He's running away.
In his way, he is a good father. Mother. Ugh. He truly does care about his children, just... He can't steal children. Okay. Oh, it's not telling me my current objective. Looks like probably go to the outskirts is it, but... Okay, yeah, it doesn't look like we can get to anywhere else. Outskirts it is. He's pretty tough.
You don't sound too concerned.
I don't care about that crowd. The Golem is what worries me. We need to kick him back to his own land.
Where he was imprisoned, but you imprisoned him?
What we can do is find our brothers and sisters, let them know what's going on. They have to help.
They might not.
They won't fight the Golem.
I thought you were in this for Father Mother. Or is it just to fight the Golem? We should start by finding Clark. He should be in the canyon. Not far from here.
Remat, I am totally into finding our family. I really, really am. But you have to be prepared. There's going to be some really complicated feelings about their relationship with Father Mother, and they might not want to come back. And really, you can't hold it against them if they don't. I have to give the game a lot of credit here, because I'm feeling sympathy for father mother. We're fighting for our father mother. The kidnapper. Kidnappers are terrible people. It's very interesting that there. It's an odd feeling. Also, like I said before, I'm not entirely convinced that Golem is a bad guy. Gat is, but Gat might be wrong. Oh, hey. Yeah, this is the gate where we escaped from before, isn't it? This area of town is not looking good. Yeah. In the first game, this is where we had a big fight. You, Remat, I fought with you here. And various other brothers and sisters. Oh, I need to get to that thing. Okay, first off. Well, hello! Oh, fast travel! I almost kind of do, but I won't. But that's cool that I can. That I didn't realize that's what this is. I thought it was just like a level up hole, but no, it's wings out fast travels, yay. Good to know. Also, what does the map have to say about this area? Just that I'm in the oust. Rathbird Fields, Coast, Corwood Woods. Oh, and I saw we do have an objective now. Find Pot. Whoops. I wanted to check it out just because I could. It seemed like he was going down there, so I had to give it a shot. I don't know how Golem can look at this town and be so contemptuous of us. Look at this awesome town we've built. It's a pretty cool, impressive thing. Unless this is like ancient ruins that were here before this current generation or whatever. But I think that it could be considered evidence that, you know, the Xenozoic people are capable of some degree of sophistication. Come on. Oh yeah, marauders. Oh, that's what I wanted. Good. We needed to fight a bunch of you guys. And this is the first point we've been able to come back here. So it's seemingly, definitely, and considering also we had the option to fast travel back to Halstedom, we'll be able to roam around and go back and do our quests and stuff fairly freely, it seems. So that's good. Alright, what else we got out here? So many flies. I don't know. Golem's take on everybody's kind of bothering me. But I don't know. Could I say I'd do better than him? He's so disgusted by everybody here. It just makes me think of this anthropology class I took once. This is a level up pool. And we were learning about some other cultures. And some of the practices, some of the things that some of your... What is that? Oh, man. Anyhow, some of the practices we learned about just seemed to me to be kind of horrible. But then the teacher told us that you have to, like, you don't get the right to judge anybody else's culture, right? The goal of anthropology is just to learn. It's to learn about them, learn about different people's ways of doing things. If you try and judge, you're going into it with your own culturally imbued senses of right and wrong and morality, and really you can't judge anybody else by that. So... Very well. So that's why this is looking like this. I just don't get to go through yet. Anyhow. So Golem is just looking at things from the lens of whatever civilization he is from. And it's really not a fair way to judge. He's not trying to appreciate anything about what Zenozoic has come up with. He's just focusing on how it differs from what he knows. And deem it unworthy based on that, but that's not really a fair measure. So if we are being allowed to fight for a trial, then, so what? Do we just get to fight with as many people as we can find as we'll fight? Is that the goal? Just try and find all of our family and get them all to agree to fight? Since we are the ones that were wronged, apparently. Well.
It's kind of sad. Pot was the first to ask Golem where his real parents were. They're supposed to be here, in the garbage canyon.
What's sad about that, Remet? No, I understand where she's coming from. I do. She's feeling this very fierce loyalty to Father Mother. It's, I don't know, it's her way of coping with this whole tragedy that's been dealt to her family. And I get that, but at the same time... Oh, what are you? Oh, totally missed it. You're hard to hit, that's what you are. Ooh, but one kick does it, eh? Get out of here!
Hey, it's Remod and God. Don't let them through!
We're allowed through. Golem said we get to fight. This weapon's pretty fantastic. Okay, so when they said don't let them through, they must have meant just over here. So what do these brick walls accomplish for them? Who builds these and why?
I'm gonna rip your head off.
Maybe if the wall starts to erode, it stops that. Ooh. Whoops. Ah, I just broke my big cool stick on those things. It's disappointing. Oh, that'll do. Up or down? We'll go up. If I can... There we go. Hooray! Oh, he's protecting Father Mother.
Father Mother!
We'll help you, Pat.
They have backup.
Yeah, we do. Good gravy! What just happened there? Alright, someone got the drop on me, I guess. Okay. Dang it! I just want to keep hold of the gun. I think Remat actually kicked it out of my hands that time. She didn't mean to, it just worked out that way. I'm taking a lot of damage. I need to eat the corn. Huh. Admittedly, the battle starts me at kind of a rough spot, too, with two guys just right on me. Oh, more like just one this time. It's not so bad. Okay. Oh, it's that guy shooting at me. That's what's going on. Stop it. There we go. Oh. Well, hello. I love that you can just throw the weapon at them to hurt them. All right, we got him.
Let's get Father Mother out of here.
So, Pot, how you doing down here?
What happened?
I escaped through the sewers, but they followed me. I was lucky Pop was here.
Yes, I was looking for my parents. Dead here in this cave. The Golem knew they were dead. But you told me where to find them anyway.
And is that in your backpack?
There? Yes. I'll carry my other parents with me.
Oh, look at the little skeletons holding Handy Drew on there.
Stays here. I think she'll be safe. But what's our next move?
We can't defeat the Golem while he has his magic, his powers. But at his home, there were these incredible things, like a torch of blue fire, dead things that could fly, living statues. I'm convinced that we can find something to fight him if we go to the Golem's land.
Going to the Golem's house? We don't need to go there. We have to gather our brothers and sisters for Father Mother's trial.
Well, can't we do both?
Why should we fight the trial when we only need to fight the Golem? If we defeat him, then there is no trial.
But if we win the trial...
I'm saying that because you hate the Golem.
She's right.
Besides, when you went to the end of the world with Deirdre, you barely made it back.
Where is Deirdre?
I think I've seen a Golem's house.
Yeah?
You were there?
I didn't go north like you. But this old bird has traveled and seen more than you think.
Where did you go?
Long before you were born. I was already older than anyone I knew. I was looking for another one like me. So I traveled far. Even far into the sea. 4 days after leaving the Avedusa shores, I reached a group of islands. The islands were deserted, I was lonelier there than anywhere else I had ever gone. But there I saw a black abandoned house and statue that now I know look like a golem.
What did you find there?
Unlike you in the north, I had the good sense to leave that place alone. It was dead, and nothing good ever comes from the dead.
But if we need to figure out the golem, we could look for the island, right?
Will it help us if this place is dead? I already know the road to the north.
Whatever. Go to whichever golem house you want. I still want to find the rest of our family so we can fight.
You don't need to go north, and you don't need to go looking for any island. Our family, together, can fight any enemy.
Probably. So we got a lot of things going on here. First off, I think it's worth it to fight the trial. And like Remat keeps bringing up, you're not worried about losing or protecting Father Mother, you're just worried about you hate the golem. And to a degree, I think that probably is true. That Gat just really hates golem. But I think that the trial is important because the other people of Halstedom decided that this is the law and order that they want, right? They were into the idea of the jail. So if they're willing to accept a trial by fight for Father Mother, then I think we should abide by that. And then if we win it, then they'll be like, okay, they won the trial. Father Mother doesn't have to go in jail. There we go. So in accordance with the laws they've decided to adopt, we're free and clear. I think that's a wise thing to do. But I kind of want to explore more to the north to see if we could learn things. I really want to explore this house that Father Mother's talking about, just because I'm curious. But I think he might be right, and it might be a really bad idea. Because the last time we messed around with a golem house, we ended up with a golem. So it might just make things even worse if we mess around with it. But I kind of want to, just because. I want to do all three things. That's what I want to do. And maybe I'll even be able to. Oh, let's actually. I gotta put it into leadership. I really like collecting aspects in games, and so I feel like I need to collect all my allies. Gotta do it. Okay. So, is the game going to allow me to do all things, or am I stuck making a choice? We'll see. Also, Pot has, here's his bag again. There's something just, I don't know, so sad and sweet about that. He's made this bag to carry his other parents in. No, I don't want to replace.
I'll stay here and take care of Father Mother then.
Good idea. Okay, so do I get to go out and do whatever then? Also, I didn't even look at the map. Desert, End World, Throne. So that would be the way to get back to where we know to find Golem. But it sounded like we got options also. Okay. Man, and where is Deidre in all this? It kind of bothers me that Gat doesn't really have any concern for her thus far. I mean, it was very clear that, I thought, in the first one that like she was his girlfriend. She followed him to the end of the world. It was one of the scenes where they're talking and she's like, got her head against his chest, his arms kind of around her. Like, aren't you? Give us some kind of word of explanation, Gat. Where's Deidre? I think she'd be worried about us here. Gat, it's a bad idea. And she also would not want to go back to the end of the world. She hated it there. Okay. So, let's just look around the canyon a bit. Up top. Supat, at any rate, I would think. And I could be totally wrong. I'd imagine being him that I'd probably feel an amount of bitterness at Father Mother that I never got to meet my actual birth parents. But I also might... Oh, shoot. I didn't realize it was going to be a cutscene.
Did you see someone?
Who was that? But anyhow. I also might kind of look at it rationally. I don't know. In a way, it would be a weird relief. Like, if you have good feelings towards Father Mother, and then all of a sudden they're upset by this revelation that you were kidnapped, and you think, well, if my other parents are dead anyhow, then it's not like I have to make a choice between Father Mother and them. I could just kind of ignore the kidnapping part and just stick with the family I've got. I don't know. Emotionally, I think I might go that way. Because it'd be easier to have a family, you know, than to suddenly lose all of the only family you've ever known with no chance of finding the birth family because they're dead, you know? I don't know. It's a very thorny issue, I think. Okay. Oh, how do I get to that side? Does it loop around? That would be great. Yeah, full up on that. For now. Ooh, Muff. Yeah, we're gonna get you. That moth guy's gonna be pretty excited when we come back, finding him all kinds of moths. Are those like its eyes hanging down in a sack? These are some weird things. Get out of here! Jerk! Okay, so that just took us down. Rather. Yeah, here we go. Well, hello. Okay, that's it for this. That's a good find, though. Oh, we can get one by now. Alright, so anyhow, where do we want to go? Oh, there's another moth down over there. So, we're definitely going to want to check that out. Ooh, this looks cool. Oh, look at this. Up or down, up or down. Okay, down looks like maybe it dead ends. So let's explore that and then come back to this. Can I do anything to this? All right. Get out of here. How do I move it? I didn't do it at all. Maybe there's a way to get in the tunnel and you have to push it out. Okay, let's go back up. Go over to this really cool area here. Oh, that's gauges full if I'd pay attention. Looks like a big door. So there's gotta be something I can do with it. Let's look upstairs. Wonder who lived here. Alright. Is there some mechanism for opening the door? Nothing is necessarily looking like it. I was hoping to find one up here. This thing? Ooh, or can I slam this against that big rock? That would also be good. I can't just jam this in there? No? Okay. Still a no. Well. Alright, well anyhow, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wind the episode down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back next time. We'll see if we can figure out what to do with this door. And if not, then we can probably... I think actually, I was possibly meant to go back the other direction. Because we saw the flash of that other person spying on us. And then when I hooked back towards the right and went over this way, we didn't see him again. So, I don't know, I've got a feeling we're supposed to pop back out the other way. And then... we'll see who that person is. Maybe that's what we'll do. We'll see.